To the Breakfast Blog, I am LT, and the lady, the myth, the legend, Miss Mel Taylor, joining me this morning. But thank you for coming in with us, Mel, this morning.
Absolutely.
And rocking out the morning show. So the topic of the Breakfast Blog today, who takes naked pictures of themselves more, men or women? Well, according to a new study, guys actually are
really
more apt to take naked pictures of themselves. 27% of men and 23% of women said that they've been photographed or filmed nude. So my question to you, Mel, is there any naked pictures of you floating around, possibly in the universe?
Allegedly, yes.
There is one of me, too, somewhere. And it's not cute.
Mine actually is a video.
Oh, God! Well, you know what? I have to admit that allegedly, on a spring break trip, one time, as we both turned red, a guy decided he was going to try to film me, unbeknownst to my knowledge.
And what were you doing? I might have been doing a wet t-shirt contest at one time.
I might have been in the sack with a guy.
No way!
Yeah. Luckily, it was really dark in the room, and I happened to see a red light blinking in the freaking corner and freak out, and I wasn't able to get the actual tape, but I tried to destroy it as much as I could.
Oh, my gosh.
Yeah. It was after a game of quarters.
Wow.
I'm not going to say where I was.
I don't know mine because I just said I was in a wet t-shirt contest, but I don't know which is worse, actually.
The same trip, my girlfriend was in a wet t-shirt contest, and she was actually underage. She had used her fake ID to get in. She won it, and then we couldn't even get the frickin' prize because she was underage.
That's too funny.
Anyway, so that's just some of the craziness that we talk about on the show this morning. So thanks for checking out the Breakfast Blog with me and Mel Taylor. See ya.